commanding officer has been there, that he was there, so he knew, so he's there, so
First, I would like to introduce Commander of the Royal Commander in Chief Royal Thai Fleet, Fire Admiral Gan. เรือนพลคุ้มราศี Commander Helicopter Carriers Squadron Rear Admiral ชวินเวียงวิเศษ and Commanding Officer of HTH จักรีนะ
We will involve fixed-wing aircrafts and helicopters as well as Navy Sea Forces operating inland along the Mekong River in the northeastern part of Thailand. The river is about 900 kilometers long.In order to perform the mission effectively, fleet forces are organized to squadrons or units according to the type and capabilities of the ships. Patrol squadron consists of missile fast attack crafts, gun fast attack crafts, patrol gunboats, and offshore patrol vessels. Frigate squadron consists of frigates,